James told me it's the girl. How many of our guys?
I just want to finish up and go home. I'm freezing my ass off.
Did you fucking hear that?
Dude.
Yeah.
Man down! Man down! Spread out! Son of a... Bitch!
I miss you. I was so stupid. I should have said something different to you. I should try to fix this. I'm trying to make you proud.
Stay. Keep looking. Let's go check the building.
Yeah.
What you got?
Nothing out there, man. What
him.
Hello? Fucking talk to me, man. Fuck, man. Fuck.
Nature track. Okay, that should get me out of here. You got this, LA. Okay, don't fall in the water. Don't fall in. Oh, shit. This damn thing is blocking me. Here we go. Jeez. That's the way back. Hang in there, Joel.
Find anything?
Piece of
shit.
Come
on, man, you there?
Motherfucker.
Okay? Son of a bitch! Spread out! Coward.
Hey, you find anything?
Hey, man, where you at?
Man down! Man down! Spread out!
Yeah.
Where the hell is this fucking kid?
Hey man, you see anything over there? Well, hell fucking low, are you okay?
How do I get out of here? I don't want to get trapped in here. Where's the way out?
On this side of the wall!
You're gonna pay for that!
What was that? I'm gonna kill you! You're gonna pay for this, you little shit!
Yeah.
Alive here. There you go. There you go.
Oh.
How are you feeling?
Super.
Here. You should eat. I know you're hungry. You've been out for quite some time.
What is it?
It's deer.
With some human helping on the side?
I promise, it's just the deer meat.
You're a fucking animal.
It's awfully quick to judgment. Considering you and your friend killed how many men?
They didn't give us a choice.
And you think we have a choice? Is that it? You kill to survive. And so do we. We have to take care of our own, by any means necessary.
So now what? You gonna chop me up into tiny pieces?
I'd rather not. Please tell me your name.
You're so full of shit.
On the contrary, I've been I'm quite honest with you. Now I think it's your turn. It's the only way I'm going to be able to convince the others.
Convince them of what?
That you can come around. You have heart. You're loyal. And you're special.
Oh.
Girl, you are making it very difficult to keep you alive. What am I supposed to tell the others now?
Ellie.
What?
Tell them that Ellie is the little girl that broke your fucking finger.
How did you put it? Huh? Tiny pieces. See you in the morning, Ellie.
Ellie?